Hey there guys, it's Raymond here, and today we will be reacting to the Blancos We're Tired featuring Joyner Lucas. Now this song was uploaded 1 year ago, I already checked, and I'm a little late for the reaction, but why not guys? If you guys after you guys are done watching this video, why not hit that like button and hit that subscribe button for more videos or reactions like this? It would really help me out a lot, and it means a lot to me as well, guys. Let's go ahead and get into this right now.
Everybody wanna take control, wanna take my money, try and steal my soul. I'll be the one to let you know when the shit goes down, I'll be digging down holes. Right now there's a different conversation, so please don't take it personal. I don't know what the world's been missing, but I think we need a miracle. I'm
already a great start. I love the freaking beat, and I love the love his voice, man. His voice is great. Oh my god, we're tired of seeing our people die. And it's obviously, I'm pretty sure this is like in the 1700s, 1800s kind of scenario right now, maybe 1900s, give or take, but it looks like 1800s maybe. The way that I'm looking at it, the clothes that they're wearing and everything like that, maybe 1800s. Late 1800s, possibly. But, oh my god. I'm already liking the lyrics so far. I'm guessing that was the pre-chorus, or is that the verse? That's the verse, right? Is that a verse or a chorus? I don't fucking know. I'm not really good at this shit, guys. I'm sorry. Let me know in the comments. For real, for real. Alright, let's get back into this.
Nobody wants to do what they're told. Yeah, some will pull the trigger on someone they don't know. That's why I let the people say, don't forget that we're all human beings. We've been climbing up this mountain way too long. Way too long.
Okay, so they're about to burn the house down. Stop taking children from their mother's hands. Oh my god. That's some deep stuff for real. Oh my god. That's low-key though. There's a lot of shootings that's been happening, especially last year. All those school shootings and stuff. Heck, I'm still scared to just go to school because of all that. But, you know, that's the sad part about it is, we're all scared to go to school when you know that you're not even safe at school anymore. Like, it's crazy. You can't even be safe in a place that's supposed to make you feel safe. I mean, I don't know. This society is all screwed up right now, for real.
Tired of this. Person try to hold me back and then they try to tie my wrist. I love how they put me down and act like I do not exist. Like I've been out of breath and I've been kind of stressed and a divided mess. What if I got the best? Yeah, I'm tired of running, tired of struggling, tired of always being tired of something. Tired of system always lying, busting. What the police do a whole lot of nothing. Wanna kill us all by the dime a dozen. Tired of staring at the Bible, wondering when it's God coming. No, my mind running, no, my dial hustle, so nigga, I'm tired.
Holy crap. Oh my god, Joyner. Bro. Okay, he literally just said that I'm tired of the police doing nothing. Was that it? Let me go back 20 seconds.
And he tried to tie my wrist. I love how they put me down in that, like I do not exist. Like I've been out of breath and I've been kind of stressed and a divided mess. What if I got the best? I'm tired of running, tired of struggling, tired of always being tired of something. Tired of system, always lying, bluffing. While the police do a whole lot of nothing.
The police do a whole lot of nothing. They kill us all by the diamond dozen. Oh my God. Okay, Joyner, I get you. I get you, man, for real. Some police are two-faced. Not even going to joke about that. I mean, I love our police, right? But some of them are two-faced. They will... They'll say that they got your back and then pop, pop. Then... Sorry about that, guys. My grandma and them came in here for a second. So they're literally about to burn this mansion down, basically, right? And they're trying to escape, but they can't. Okay, ain't that some shit for real? Oh my God. And I didn't actually miss that line where Joyner said something about God not being there when we're praying for him or some shit like that. But oh my God. I guess that was it, wasn't it? Damn. Well, guys, if you guys did enjoy this reaction that I did of the Blancos We're Tired featuring Joyner Lucas, the official music video, why don't you guys hit the like button and hit that subscribe button with notifications on, set to all. It means a lot to me. You guys will be able to be notified every video that I post, every reaction, everything, guys. It really means a lot to me. And hit the subscribe button for real. Once we reach 100, I don't know what the heck we're going to do, but oh my God. If we actually do reach 100, I'm not saying that we will. I know we probably won't, but if we do, it'll be an amazing time, for real. We'll do an hour live stream of me reacting to any songs, videos you guys want me to react to. I'll go ahead and see you guys in the next reaction video, guys. I'm sorry if this was a short little reaction, but this is a short little song, you know. But I'll see you guys in the next video, guys. Peace.